Good morning students, welcome back to today's video. We are continuing with the topic NPO accounting. In the previous class we had discussed few of the accounting terms and the question based on that terms were being given, and now in today's class we are going to discuss with the special treatment related to fund based accounting and cost of material consumed. Let us first of all discuss what is fund based accounting. It means accounting whereby the receipt of a donation and the income relating to a particular fund are credited to that fund account and payment and expenses are debited to it. See, basically what happens, fund based accounting is an accounting in which a specific fund is created and that fund can be utilized only for that purpose for which a fund is being maintained. Any receipt in that fund will be added, whereas any payment or expenses incurred will be subtracted from that specific fund account. And further, few of the examples of fund based accounting is building fund, prize fund, sports fund, etc. See what happens, if a building fund is created, so any money collected in that building fund will be utilized for the construction or making of building, and any amount spent will be subtracted from that building fund. Further, I have mentioned the formula how it will be used. See, prize fund will be calculated as follows: the opening balance of the fund plus any donation or any interest earned on that specific investments made will be added to that fund account, and any expense incurred during the accounting year will be subtracted, will result into the net amount in that specific fund account. If this specific fund account is a positive balance, this amount is credited to the fund account in the balance sheet in liability side. Whereas vice versa, if the balance becomes a negative amount, it will be debit balance shown in the income and expenditure column of income and expenditure account. What will happen, if the balance is positive, will be shown in the liability side of the balance sheet, whereas vice versa, if the balance becomes negative, it will be shown in the debit column of income and expenditure account as expense incurred during an accounting year from that fund account. The second statement is cost of material consumed. These are the certain consumable items which are consumed in an organization during an accounting year. Such items are treated with the following rule as follows. The first statement given is opening stock of an item plus any purchase made during the year will be added to that opening stock, and any closing stock of the item, if it is given in the question, will be subtracted. The net balance will be treated as item consumed during the year, which will be shown in the debit column of income and expenditure account. And this balance, along with the income and expenditure which has been shown, the balance of the opening stock of item and closing stock of item will be reflected in the opening balance sheet and closing balance sheet as asset. It means the opening balance of an item will be shown in the opening balance on the asset side, and the closing balance of an item will be shown in the asset column in the closing balance sheet. And these are the additional information which will be given in the question below the receipt and payment account. When such information will be given, the treatment will be made in the income and expenditure as well as in the balance sheet to conclude with the balances of consumable item. And with the help of these two topics, fund based accounting and material consumed, we will further practice one of the question which will relate us how fund based accounting and material consumed will be calculated in a miscellaneous question for an NPO accounting. This is all for today. We will continue with the question based on fund based accounting and material consumed in the next class.